In today's video, I am going to do integration for reflex. Today's reflex is about lower extremity, particularly around foot. Today's reflex is stepping reflex. This is common in babies. You know, you have seen the parents kind of hold their arm and let baby walks, and baby's footstep is like this. It's important for growing for babies to stimulate developing for lower extremity, but it's not necessary for adults. So what kind of reflex is that? With this bamboo stick, I'm gonna poke this person's sole of foot and see what happens. So this is what happens. He is positive for stepping reflex. I'm going to integrate this person's reflex. When this reflex is retained, that means positive, people have ticklish foot like this person, and they don't like to walk. Their running is a little bit unique, and they may be not good for a complicated athletic movement such as basketball, soccer. You know, they use foot and running a lot, right? Then they might have too much tightness on foot or too much weakness on foot. Maybe they don't like to wear shoes because shoes give continuous stimulus for foot. Good, I'm gonna test one more time. I did test on right side, so I'm gonna do it for same thing for right side. Same stimulus, but no reaction. How about left side? So he's positive a little bit. Right side is gone. Now it's time for left side. Good. Same test for left side. Poke. No reaction. So that means his reflex is now integrated. This kind of reflex integration is very good for children and adults who have retained reflex. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.